Hi, I'm Jasmine from Whole Whale. I'm the digital advertising whaler, and this is a walkthrough of Sprout Social. So what is Sprout Social? Sprout Social is a social media management tool that allows you to publish and schedule social posts across channels. So that's Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram. You can also create marketing campaigns, easily collaborate across teams if you need to get approvals, and track and analyze insights. So why do we love Sprout Social? We like Sprout Social here at Whole Whale because it has an intuitive and easy to use platform. It has great post scheduling capabilities, making creating posts and scheduling them super simple. It has the ability to track multiple accounts for different clients. As an agency, we have a lot of them, so it makes it super easy to keep track of all of our clients' social profiles. And it has great, useful, in-depth analytics and reporting capabilities. And now, here's how to schedule a post in Sprout Social. Of course, the first thing you want to do is log in. When you're logged in, you'll be brought to the messages section in your default account. If you manage multiple accounts, you'll want to always double check that you're in the right account. Once you're in the right account, click on Publishing, the tab with the airplane icon. You'll be brought to the calendar view of the current month, where you'll see all the posts you have currently scheduled. If you need to go to a different month, just press on the forward arrow pointing to the right. Click on Compose in the top right corner. Before you type your post, choose the platforms you want to schedule your posts for. You can choose multiple platforms at once. Just be mindful of character limits on each platform. Once you choose your desired platform, type your post. You can keep track of the number of characters you have left for a post in the bottom right corner. After you've written your post to perfection, choose how you want to schedule your post. You can have it go live immediately. You can schedule it with Sprout Queue, which is a quick and easy way to queue up multiple posts for your profiles and have them published automatically throughout the day. You can schedule them manually, or you can save it as a draft if you need to have the post approved before it's scheduled. For the sake of this demo, we'll schedule it manually. Next, choose a date and time you want to schedule your post. Press schedule, and voila, your post has been scheduled. If you realize you made a mistake, you can always edit your post before it goes live. Happy scheduling! Now that you've got your posts up, you'll want to see how well your profiles are doing. Here's how you access reports in Sprout Social. To access your reports, click on the Report tab. You'll be brought to the Reports dashboard, where you'll find all your available reports. You can see how your pages are doing individually across social, or you can compare them to each other and competitor pages. You can also zoom in on specific metrics, like engagement or sent messages. Click on the report you want. Let's say we want to see how our Twitter profile is doing. Toggle between the dates you want to see. You can customize it or see how your pages are doing on a monthly or weekly basis. On your profile dashboard, you see an overview of your page's performance in terms of impressions, total engagements, and link clicks. You can also see how many followers you've gained daily via a cool chart or a more detailed breakdown. It even provides a breakdown of how many posts you've posted or DMs you've sent, number of mentions, and how many DMs you've received. Most importantly, you can see how each post you posted has performed in terms of reach, responses, clicks, and retweets. We'll click into that to see a bit more in a second. Below that, it gives you a breakdown of the number of organic impressions and your profile behavior, taking a deeper look at the ratio of types of posts and follower behavior. You can also see a breakdown of your engagement metrics, looking at total engagements and engagements in relation to your impressions. At the very bottom, you'll see your audience demographics, looking at age and gender, and your overall profile metrics. As promised, let's take a look at how our posts did individually. Click on View Full Sent Message Report.
Here, you can look at how each individual post made in that time frame performed. You can include DMs and profiles from other platforms as well in this report. If you want to access other reports, you can do so from the menu to the left of the screen. Take a look through the reports and see how well your pages are doing.
Well, that's been a walkthrough of Sprout Social. Dive deeper with our Whole World courses at wholeworld.com/university and use the code WWVideo to get 80% off all of our courses. That's a lot.